Self-styled godman Asaram's son Narayan Sai, who faces charges of sexual assault, remains underground, and the Gujarat police reached